Somewhere in the middle of nowhere, really. In the garden of a house nobody lives in, a horse named Rotting Dead lies buried under the ground. Now the body of this horse doesn't have the head attached to it, but it does have a heart. And its heart is lonely and filled with longing and despair. Until, one very unusual day, a boy finds Rotting's dead head. And this is the story of all the terrible things that happen when he does. You see, there's another ghost called Flanagan Branigan, and another boy called Paul the Rapist. And then there's the awful thing that happened to Marion. And there's blood and guts pouring out of the sky, and nuns and priests in the nude with their actual heads trapped off. And a girl called Angela, who's really what the whole story is about. And me, my name is John, and I wrote the story, and it's all true, because it actually happened. And the name of the story is Now Let Gormus.